today I'm going to be giving you a relaxing facial. By doing this, hope that I can help you relieve tension, stress, and help you relax into sleep. Does that sound good?
Yeah.
Great. How are you feeling today?
I am good.
That's good. Let's begin. With a rose oil blend. Put 3 drops on my hands. Now warming them up. I'd like you to just take a deep breath in and let it out. Breathe in. Let it out. Breathe in. And let it out. Good. Continue to take deep breaths. Allow the scent of roses help you relax. We often associate this scent with sensuality and relaxation and pleasure. So allow yourself to begin to tune in. Allow the scent to help you. Take this moment for yourself. Relaxation. For enjoyment. For self-care. Do you like the scent of roses?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too.
I think I'm going to sleep.
That's great. You're welcome to sleep. Stimulating your scalp at the moment. I hope this invites you tune in even more. Feel the sensations on your scalp. Gentle hair pulling. Inviting you to feel how it feels to be in your body. Continue with the rose theme. I have some rose quartz here. This is just going to amplify energy of self-care, nurture. I'm going to add in some amethyst as well. I'm going to use this rose oil for the face to help with the massage. The main goal here is to help your face relax. To gently lift the face and create space. Gently into your forehead. Allow yourself to create space in the forehead. Erasing repressed emotions such as frustration or worry or stress. Create space and allow that to go. Relax the eyes. Create space around the eyes. Release the eyes. And tune into the mind's eye, that space behind the eyes. Thank you. loosen the jaw. This is where we mainly hold on to tension and stress in the face. So let go of the jaw and allow for a big release. You can even breathe in. And when you have loosened the jaw, you may notice how your lips will naturally want to part. Allow them to part. And release. And the lips. Now I'm going to be using this rose quartz face roller. I'm just rolling it along your jawline, to encourage some lymphatic drainage, as this is where we tend to get a lot of puffiness or swelling in the face. And the rose quartz has a very gentle, calming, soothing quality to it, which which can help harmonize your energy, your emotions. Because the main reason why we get puffiness, fluid in the face, is because of the emotions that we suppress. We're not only working with the physical right now, we're also working with the emotional and energetic. Follow that up with the forehead, gently rolling upwards, finish off this facial with a mask. might feel a little cool, I'm just going to apply the mask onto the face and even it out. I invite you to take in the cooling sensation, really enjoy it as it hydrates your face. I'm just going to give you light. Tommy, we've reached the end of the session. Take your time, and whenever you're ready, you can allow yourself to lift from this restful state into awakened consciousness. Or if you'd like, you can drift even deeper into relaxation and rest and fall asleep. It's entirely up to you. I'm just going to assist you by counting. Thank you, Mommy, for being a part of this. I hope you enjoyed it.